I served with the 1st Cavalry Division as command as a commander during a Reforger operation. Reforger is an acronym that stands Return of Forces to Germany. Okay, Reforger. Our war plans were to pull the units out of the United States and get to West Germany as fast as we possibly could. Draw equipment and reinforce the divisions and corps that were already forward deployed in Germany. One funny thing that happened, I had a blues platoon with, they were given, they had UH-1s supporting them, so I could insert scouts at night or whatever into the operation, and that's what we did. Well, I also gave them some Deutschmarks, so they could get to a phone and call back to the squadron talk and give us some information about the other guys. One of my scout teams went into a gas house because there was a phone available, and they called in and all that, and they were sitting around trying to keep warm and whatever. There were some Germans in there drinking beer, and a guy had a hunting horn, a Flugelhorn, okay, and the soldiers were sitting there minding their own business, and they had a few beers. It was on a Sunday, I remember, and Germans started drinking about 1 o'clock in the afternoon, as to, you know, it's kind of customary. And so they've had a few beers, and they started taking this horn out and blowing it, and they went over and started blowing it with the soldiers there, and it irritated one of my, and actually it was a senior scout that was with that team. And so he took the horn away from the guy, put it on the floor, and jumped up and down on it, okay, and flattened it out. Okay, so that was a big deal. I heard about it from higher headquarters that a hunting horn was destroyed by one of my cavalry soldiers, you know, the first day of the exercise. So we passed the hat, the squadron, and reimbursed the German for his Flugelhorn that, you know, it had been in his family for 200 years and it was a relic and all that stuff. And I think we probably got a $300. And at that particular time, the Deutschmark to dollar ratio was about 2 Deutschmarks to a dollar. And I think we paid about 650 Deutschmarks to replace his hunting horn, as they call it. So that was one of the things I probably, the squadron was well known for after we returned from the Deutschmark.